The jackal and the camel were friends. They spent all their time together. One day, they started to cross the river and go to the other side. The river was steep. The jackal sat on the camel's back and crossed the river. Now they set up to the world and to feed the sugar cake. For the wind and the food eating sweet and juicy sugar cakes. When the stomach full, he decided to return. The jackal said to howl loudly. Be quiet, you fool, the family has sugar cake. The camel said to friend, oh, I'm so howl up and I need my habit. He put it the jackal and cunning howling. The farmer heard him, then he came with the sun running. They were carrying big sticks in their hand. Both of them put the grass in. They both ran to the river. The jackal quickly climbed the camel back. When they were in the middle of the river, the camel sat up to take a dip. What are you doing? I'll drown if you take a dip, shouted the jackal. Oh, I'll just take a dip in water and I'll allow you to use my hand. He put the camel and went underwater to take a dip. The poor jackal fell off the camel's back and drowned.